Hi, hello friends. Today we will discuss about 10th August 2019 current affairs. Please watch this video till end. If you like this, please do share, like, subscribe and click bell icon. First one, which bank has associated with the Confederation of All India Traders to launch Digi Vyapari Safal Vyapari scheme? Options: HDFC Bank, ICICI Bank, Axis Bank, Yes Bank, State Bank of India. Answer is HDFC Bank. Second one, after the recent amendment of Airports Economic Regulatory Authority of India, what is the revised number of annual passenger traffic? Options: 30 lakh, 35 lakh, 40 lakh, 45 lakh, 25 lakh. Answer is 35 lakh. Third one, which city is hosting the third edition of School News Global Educators Fest? Options: Udaipur, Amritsar, Chandigarh, Varanasi, Gurugram. Answer is Udaipur. Fourth one, who among the following has been conferred the Bharat Ratna honor? Options: Manmohan Singh, Pranab Mukherjee, Arun Jaitley, Mirya Kumar, Om Birla. Answer is Pranab Mukherjee. Fifth one, what is the name of the recently developed world's thinnest gold? Micro sievert, nano sievert, small sievert, atom sievert, mini sievert. Answer is nano sievert. Sixth one, the 10th Asian Ace Group Swimming Championships 2019 will be held in which city? Options: Mumbai, Guwahati, Pune, Bangalore, Kochi. Answer is Bangalore. Seventh one, which country has been suspended by World Earth Day? Options: India, China, Pakistan, Bangladesh, UAE. Answer is India. Eighth one, which among the following company has been banned by the United States? Options: Oppo, Xiaomi, Vivo, Huawei, Samsung. Answer is Huawei. Ninth one, which state has stopped the report on breastfeeding and infant and young child feeding practices in India? Options: Kerala, Haryana, Manipur, Sikkim, Karnataka. Answer is Manipur. Tenth one, which bill is not accepted under the Bharat Bill Payment System? Options: Telecom, Electricity, Gas, Prepaid Recharges, DTH. Answer is Prepaid Recharges. 11th one, which government department will be conducting India's first national time release study? Options: Investment and Public Asset Management of the Ministry of Finance, Financial Services of the Ministry of Finance, Revenue of the Ministry of Finance, Economic Affairs of the Ministry of Finance, none of the above. Answer is Revenue of the Ministry of Finance. 12th one, the US has approved the scale of 12 multi-mission Sehwag helicopters which country? Options: India, Pakistan, Israel, South Korea, China. Answer is South Korea. This is the today current affairs. Thanks for watching, friends.